Hey there, internet travelers, what can you learn from this video? So, for a while I've been wanting to show off my satchel here. I've done it to some individuals in my life, and I know they were impressed about a little bit of it, but I don't know. It's just something I really like because I've organized it how I want it. I'm prepared. That's like part of my thing, is always being prepared. If you've been watching my vlogs for a while, you know that's what I like to do. And so without further ado, let's show what's inside. So this is the big zipper, the big containment area. For winter right now, I have my gloves. Show these off. A scarf. And let's see. My earmuffs. And then it's one of those sort of face covering. Not quite a ski mask because it's done out of the same sort of stuff as, say, the Mission brand of, it wicks away the sweat, you know? And then I have these two little pockets in here on this side, and then a bigger pocket on this side. Bigger pocket, I put my tablet. Smaller ones, I got this for the chauffeuring job where I put my phone inside, and yeah, I can put this little contraption, if you can see it, just on the air vent. Then this is my radio transmitter, so I can hook up to Bluetooth to this, and then this broadcasts so I can sync it to an unused radio station. And basically a workaround if the vehicle I'm in doesn't have Bluetooth. And I always have Silly Putty with me. And my headphones. These are Raycon. Really good headphones. Wireless. And then I also, in here, have my wallet. And it's a hidden pocket, so I'm not going to show that. But I have my wallet. And then different pens. Different colors of pens. And then on the outside here, I will always keep these, that's it, fruit leather. There's three different kinds, a mango, blueberry, and strawberry. And just to be prepared, have this stupid cloth mask for those customers that insist on having cloth masks. And then I have these. They're little mixes that you can put in to drinks to not just give them flavor, but help. And this particular brand is Liquid IV, and it helps give you some of the electrolytes you need. Also in that zipper pocket, I have the chapstick. I never really used it growing up, but decided to try using it while I'm up here. I don't know how much it really helps. My lips don't get that chapped. But then, so those are two zippered pockets. Then this one is just a pouch where I keep all my gift cards and coupon cards. And then in this zippered pocket, I have this little emergency kit, which I did a video on. I'll put a link so you can see it. Got this, which is also part of that emergency kit. Have these. So, got a charger, cord, wall charger, and different adapters. And then this little adapter here that is actually a fan that can plug into the phone. Got this thing since I have longer hair now. It's a comb or a brush, I'd say. Comes with a mirror. But a little handy. And have a handkerchief. And then Got tissues. This is a little thing I got from a CPR event where you put, it's a face shield so you don't, I guess, transmit diseases. And then these other bits of emergency stuff, which I think was part of that other video. And yeah, there you go. That's inside CK Satchel. Y'all have a great day. Keep smiling.